Well, yesterday afternoon, El Paso Fire were back on the scene where a recycling fire burned last week for more than 20 hours in South Central El Paso. EPFD says they were monitoring hotspots at Paisano and Coles, the site of one of the city's largest fires in its history. As we previously reported, on May 28th, over 200 firefighters responded to fight the blaze, which lasted well into the following day. No injuries were reported, and the cause of the fire has not been released.